The CEO of Orochi? Holy shit, why is this here? Okay, I think I found what we're looking for.
Copy. We're at the device now.
The network used an algorithm to brute force a solution. The key requires a high-frequency vibration. Tune your biogauge scanner output to 31 kilohertz.
Got it. There we are. And we have an activated Martian artifact. We're in business, Shane.
Nothing here says what the next step is.
Now you got us this far. We'll figure it out from here. Thanks, buddy.
Thanks, Shane.
Dr. Shane Newhart, elite spy operative, taking care of business. CEO of Orochi? Holy shit, why is this here? Okay, I think I found what we're looking for.
Copy. We're at the device now.
The network used an algorithm to brute force a solution. The key requires a high-frequency vibration. Tune your biogauge scanner output to 31 kilohertz.
Got it. There we are. And we have an activated Martian artifact. We're in business, Shane.
Nothing here says what the next step is.
Now you got us this far. We'll figure it out from here. Thanks, buddy.
Declan, I'm standing by a window overlooking a room filled with pods containing androids. I thought it was automated sensors or something, but there must be hundreds of these things on Mars.
What are they doing?
Everything here. This is the hub of their Mars expansion plans.
Thanks, Shane.
Dr. Shane Newhart, elite spy operative, taking care of business. I can't move this one. I don't think I have a choice. Just go for it. Of Orochi? Holy shit, why is this here? Okay, I think I found what we're looking for.
Copy. We're at the device now.
The network used an algorithm to brute force a solution. The key requires a high-frequency vibration. Tune your BioGauge scanner output to 31 kilohertz.
Got it. There we are. And we have an activated Martian artifact. We're in business, Shane.
Nothing here says what the next step is.
Yeah, you got us this far. We'll figure it out from here. Thanks, buddy.
Declan, I'm standing by a window overlooking a room filled with pods containing androids. I thought it was automated sensors or something, but there must be hundreds of these things on Mars.
What are they doing?
Everything here. This is the hub of their Mars expansion plans.
Thanks, Shane.
Dr. Shane Newhart, elite spy operative, taking care of business. Can't move this one. I don't think I have a choice. Just go for it. mom was approached by Orochi. They interrogated her. What else are they hiding in this Project Icarus? Did they find her research? Did they find her? I need to know.
I don't know, man, but I sure as hell wouldn't stick around long enough to find out.
The whole system locks down if the security camera spots me. Maybe I can connect to it with the biogauge. I'll meet you there. But there's something I have to find out first.
Oh, you're all alone, little one. Sometimes I feel alone, too. We're both alone here. Together.
Built like a bunker down here.
See anything that looks like a command center or a...
Declan? Declan? Of course. All right, Shane. You got this, Chief.
You
tendrils of a hive, ever expanding. Fools! They cannot be contained.
Orochi has leverage on everyone. Lucas, what the fuck?
Trent. Filth!
Is that?
Stop it! Get out of my head!
You could crack open your helmet like a walnut. Let it move back. And my voice is still there. Not in the spaces we know, but in between.
Expendable assets to Orochi. Wasn't enough to know all our secrets. If they can't leverage us, they'll just replace us.
Shit! That's all of us. The entire Invictus crew. Are we the originals? Or the copies?
Split from a single seed. Germinated, scribbled on carbon paper, they multiply like vermin. Sentience is a glitch in the sensory organs. Pain, a cancer fed by reality.
Hand scanner. Looks like it opens a door to an elevator.
Only discarded pieces block the path. Frayed synapses. Unanswered questions.
Oh God, that's disgusting.
A tactile tool, tender, untethered. My mind, a canonical flower, aching for the pollinator bat. I have nameless eons of inconceivable dimensions to worlds of elder outer eternity. Oh, how Rod casts a shadow. The corona surrounds the
pods.
Locked in. What are they keeping here? The CEO of Orochi was here. It makes no sense.
On Earth!
It's probably a four-letter word. I should look around for some clues. Meeting at 512? That's oddly specific. So the Lord God banished him from the Garden of Eden to work the ground from which he had been taken. Genesis 3:23. New Eden. Orochi is planning on building a city here. A failsafe.
There is no escape. The dream will consume them. They are inevitable.
The clock is stuck on 4:23. Emergency failsafe if Project Eclipse is released. If I can lower the shield, I can get out of this room.
Once it is broken, the rush is upon you. You don't get to be the same person after they get in.
I'm getting out of here. I wonder if those consoles have anything to do with Project Eclipse. Thank you.
Thank you.
family therapist's office. I can still smell the musty leather sofa in the corner. My parents took me here when I started having night terrors.
I understand that some might consider my behavior obsessive. Yes. We may not agree on the finer points, but I can't let it go on any longer. Not like this. My father, he always used to say, "Cynthia, your brain has its own mouth, and all it does is devour books." I was insatiable. I learned to see data where no one had ever thought to look. But I never thought it would consume me, strip me of my accolades, that it would affect my son. I can't keep doing this. That second mouth in my head, it just keeps eating. It will never stop. I know how that sounds.